This was Kedarnath temple. We could not believe our eyes that finally we reached Kedarnath and were standing in front of the temple. Our first job was to take a room in a hotel. Luckily, we got a hotel just by the side of the temple. The temple was clearly visible from there. It was a room with three beds and a toilet, which was good enough for us. We spent some time in the room for food and rest. The place was extremely cold. Although in warm clothes, we all were shivering in cold. We were able to see the snow-covered mountain peaks of Nilkanth Parbat. This was the view of the temple of Lord Kedarnath as visible from our hotel. After taking rest for a while, we went to visit the temple of Lord Kedarnath.
Tere dar ko chhod ke kis dar jaun main, tere dar ko chhod ke kis dar jaun main, tere dar ko chhod ke किस दर जाऊं मैं।
जब तुम चले वहां आ गए हैं?
नहीं आए।
पूरी जल्दी
हमें लगा लो
चार घंटे
This temple of Lord Kedarnath is situated on Himalayas at an altitude of 3580 meters above the sea level. As the place is extremely cold, the temple remains closed for 6 months during the winter and reopens only for 6 months during the summer.
Open again.